Des Moines native Shawn Johnson just came out and said she'll compete in the 2012 Olympics. And we know she can win gold and even dance with the stars, but can she throw a baseball? She got the call for the first pitch tonight at the Iowa Cubs game. And if you saw it a second ago, here it is again. Yikes. We are going to hear from Shawn in just a moment about that pitch. But first, let's look at the highlights. Could the Iowa Cubs throw it any better? Thankfully, Casey Coleman gets paid to do this and paid well and does it well. Strikes out Jared Saltalamacchia to end the first inning. Scoreless game. Oklahoma City gets on the board in the second. Henryn Iribarren's sacrifice fly to right scores Brandon Boggs. But there's a runner on first. Chad Tracy, he's going to try to take second base. Throws cut off and Bobby Scales nails Tracy at the bag. Limits the damage. They scored one in the inning. That's because Coleman's going to strike out Taylor Teagarden in the second. Coleman, seven innings, gave up three runs, but the Cubs didn't give him much offense. They lose 4-2. Same two teams tomorrow at 1 on Mother's Day. Now, back to Shawn Johnson. Shawn, what was with that pitch?
Yep.
What did you do?
Awful. That's why I'm a gymnast. That's for sure. Tonight I'm here on behalf of LLS, Leukemia Lymphoma Society. I was going to throw the first pitch out with a little leukemia survivor. Her name's Bailey, beautiful little girl. And tonight we're just going to be here and sell t-shirts and kind of get the word out again.